good old American V8 horsepower. I love it.